This is my video. Boy, I tell you, the three game match tonight, actually on the team that has won a lot of these. How long have you been
here? This is our fourth year of the program and only our second year for varsity.
Okay. Yeah. Talk about how you hung with them at the time. I think it was a big improvement in a year's time.
Oh, for sure, yeah. The girls did a phenomenal job of really hustling on the court and giving their very best. They put their heart out into every single play, one at a time, and really just kept fighting. So they were intent to win the
score. You really kept them on their toes tonight as you see your kind of keeping them running and choosing them and making things hard for them.
Sure, yeah.
Use their weapon.
Oh, for sure, yeah. We kept it close and we were forcing them to make the errors. I knew that we were able to compete, and this match was just a phenomenal showing of the talent that was on both teams.
That's the second match in particular. Is anything you did that you're able to beat them that second game?
Yeah, I think the momentum of just capitalizing on our strengths, coming together as a team, and consistently moving on the court, they took advantage of the errors that they made. I think they caught McGivney on their heels a bit, and so we were able to take that second one.
Yeah, so second, Marston, she's got to be improved. Got to be impressed with improvement.